Why do you care? A Nord's last thoughts. Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Whoa!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Head towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Freylof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Thank you.
Another refugee? Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned tomorrow, Wind. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Fearless in death, as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Another chance. This way! Your
noticed that thing. Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower, let's go! Looks like we're the only ones made. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these birds. You better get it. Here. Keep moving. That thing is still out there.
way.
We need to get moving. Fragment is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can raise it. Hold on.
You want to die?
That'll teach you to pulse, man. Let me see if I can get that door open. Let's go! Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen!
Huh?
Here to cross me. An old story. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. done then? This way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we could do it.
Best you can do!
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset.
What?
Don't
you even know what's
happening? Hut, right. Please.
Looks like there's something. In this cage. See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get. Grab what you can. And let's go.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Where'd you come from?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
You won't look!
Gods, give up while you dare.
your best.
Yes!
All right, let's see if we can find a way out. Let's see where this goes. Giant snakes. This looks like the way.
Hold on. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now.
You might be able to sneak by.
Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Not the snaking type, huh? This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around this. If he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen. You should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Mage, well, to each his own. Not for me to judge. As far as I'm concerned, you've already heard the pawn. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right? Agnes is still flying around. Somewhere. I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
things look quiet enough.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me.
Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all.
You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this. I'd better get going.
What are you doing here? Are you on leave from Shores, Bones? What happened to you, boy?
Shh,
are you in
Uncle,
some kind of trouble?
Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got...
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
Sigrid, we have company.
Pretty, I'll give you that. Just stay away from my husband, Alvar. I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world without those Stormcloaks stirring up more. Farewell.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Of course. Take what you... There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. All right, then. May the gods watch over. Of course. There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's Palace.
I see no harm. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves at home.